Here's how to make a free website with WordPress.com. You can pay for more features or a cleaner URL, but in this tutorial, we'll be showing you how to use the free options. Use the clickable sections to skip to different parts of this tutorial. A good place to start is with the 100 or so ready-made website themes. Click Appearance on the left here, and then Themes. Choose the one you like most. You'll be able to customize each of these themes later on. Click on the theme you want, then choose Activate this design. In the pop-up, select Activate in the red here, then Edit Homepage to return to view a preview of your site. Go to Settings on the left here and click General. You can change your site title here, add a tagline, and adjust time zone and language settings. Click Save Settings when you're done. All posts have to be placed under categories. Choose Posts on the left here, then Categories, and add any category you want to have on your site by adding each category here. Click the three dots icon next to one of your categories, then set it as default so that new posts will automatically appear within it. Delete the original uncategorized category if you wish by clicking the three dots and then delete. Select Post from the left here, and then Add New Post to make a post on your default category. Click Publish to publish your post. Go to Appearance and then Customize. Here you'll be able to adjust all of your colors and font styles and add logos and images. You can also adjust your menus here. To adjust other pages, click the Pages tab on the left here and click on the page you want to customize. Now you can edit each page as you want by changing the text and images. To launch your site, go to Settings in General. Scroll down to Launch Site. Scroll down and select Skip Purchase. Click Start with a free site. Other people will now be able to view by visiting your domain.